What's up, people? Let's open the book at the first page, cause we've been lied to, and we're still being lied to this very day. So check this out. In the beginning there was nothing but the sun and the earth. The light shone and maneuver creation and birth. The planet's surface settled and made way for the first microorganisms and the fertile turf. While the primordial soup grew back bones and teeth and became mighty beasts in the oceans beneath. The microorganisms turned to seeds and shoots, and the shoots grew into mighty trees and took root in the year 0025 AD. As the prophet unraveled his destiny, and he met many fair followers as he went, each wearing simple sandals and robes made of hemp. They said all herbs are healing in the eyes of the highness. True as a light passing through your iris. Compiled in a book, the sacred silence, written in Paleo Hebrew and Egyptian papyrus. You see, this ain't about having a casual toke. Give a wise man a weed plant and he can make rope. Jeans and t-shirts, parachutes and sails for boats, alternative fuels and sanitary products like soap. Enough of you getting mashed off in your faces and hot boxing sports halls with open staircases. Many things have been switched up through the ages, but the third world needs trade and books need laces. Yo, chapter 2 coming up. Gonna hit you with the info. These days ain't gonna be refined by heretics, cause 99% of our minds are derelict. I'm supposed to be paranoid when the facts are farcical. I got that news too, I've read the same article. Elected governments are having a laugh with us. Democracies, they're ball and chain cause they be slanderous. I'll stand up and be counted like Spartacus, cause legalizing is the opinion of more than half of us. People say that weed causes schizophrenia, but there's links to alcohol that are very similar. Does that mean cannabis causes mental instability, or are schizophrenics attracted to altered realities? Now MPs wanna make ecstasy a class C. If you ask me, it's too potent a dope for class B. You don't have to agree with me, literal. I ain't begging for support, I'm not a bloody liberal. Politicians manipulated by money, it's basically a joke, except that it ain't funny. Cause companies have got more power than people, pushing their ballot slips through the eye of a needle. That's when they made an elusive decision, which is saying something is something when you know that it isn't. The hemp industry disappeared without a trace, cause we'd rather let foreigners starve than lose face. Your first three ain't gonna be written by me. It's gotta come out of your own brain. Check the name, aka Citizen Kane. Keyword, Citizen Kane cannabis conspiracy. Yes, cause wouldn't the government be able to better control the recreational use of cannabis were it legalized? Maybe they made a mistake when it was prohibited, and they don't want to go back on that mistake because it would highlight our own corruption. I ain't telling you that's how it is, but think about it.